So our goal with this blog series is to really give parents and families a resource to start the conversation of what it is that you as a family want your healthier sexuality to look like, what kinds of boundaries you'd like to set, what kinds of areas you want to see growth and healing in, and how to have these kinds of conversations with your children based on their developmental stages. Our hope is that this would be a starting point for you to have conversations together as a couple and then as a family, so that you can feel confident in the picture that you're presenting to your children, so that you don't feel anxious about it yourself, and that so that confidence can come across in how you're presenting it to your children.
Yeah, so we want to think of where our children are going to be in 10, 20, 30 years and what their sexuality is going to be like. And I know for my children, I'd like them to feel confident and secure in who they are and who they were made to be. So we understand that these conversations are going to look very different based on the age of your child right now. And so in this blog series, we're trying to give you examples of what those conversations are at 4 and at 7 and at 14 and 18. And to give you a list of topics that we think are important that are addressed at those specific ages.
Sure.
Really hope that this is helpful to you. Thank you.